Growing up as a young boy, my father used to tell us so many proverbs, some of which I have finally grown to understand. A wolf is always vulnerable alone, away from its pack. A broomstick separated from its bunch is easily broken, and a single tree can never make a forest.
Asawana! Asawana, men don't lap you. Lap! Just that! Asawana, we go for your bloodline. Asawana! We go for your brother, because some men's not a chance for ya!
My name is Kenneth. And this was how I became the wounded lion. Or you can call me the prodigal son. Whatever works for you or sails your boat. 17 years ago, I was baptized with the fire of cultism. I became the street. But at some point, I decided I had to turn a new leaf.
Okay. So you die, B? As I want you, one day from Jesus Christ. One day, 25. See, as I want to see. Not only those that are in the sheep understand the language of the sheep. Or how you rugged? You know, fit this uncle for the sheep.
Asawana, them say old man, they won't use powder from gray hair. Now rain, now in the wash and for. I'm a tight man, which kind of mescaformings be this one now? See this man. Now you carry this man cross the waters. Now you won't carry them go market, leave them for market. I'm a tight man. You say you know. Say me, I need the like Capri Sun pass 1 liter. Eh? That's so. On IV, who don't come anti. The army, as it stands now, you go float with us. You know this business. But the man, shh.
Because I didn't want my children to be born and brought up by a father who was still a cultist. No. What example would I be setting? I asked myself. It is time to quit this game and join a new family, I said to myself. Little did I know that it was never going to be an easy task.
Brother, are you traveling?
Yes, my brother, I'm traveling. I have a lot of battle and fighting. I need to move out of this state. To live a good life. I've already sent you 50,000. Okay?
Okay, sir.
If there's any need for more, you can call me. I'll send you more.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Be a good boy, eh?
Thank you, sir.
Be a good boy. I'll see you when I come back.
Thank you, sir.
Few weeks later, I managed to run away and start up a whole new life.
My brother, I can see you're going through many problems in your life right now.
but I advise you to look for a very Bible-believing church and attend. And by the grace of God, I promise you, all the problems in your life, God is going to take them away. It is said with you, my brother.
Hallelujah, somebody.
Amen.
That amen cannot be for my Jesus. Hallelujah, somebody.
Amen.
That amen is for yourself. Hallelujah, somebody.
Amen.
If you know you had a nice time in God's presence today, let me see you make some noise. Let me see you make some joyful noise unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Finally, we have come to the end of this service. And just before we share the grace, I would like to introduce someone very special in our midst. I'm talking right now. I believe he's looking at me. He knows he is the one. Please, Mr. Man, I would like you to stand up. Be on your feet so we can introduce you properly into the body of Christ. You are welcome. What is your name again, Mr.
Kenneth?
Kenneth, you are welcome into the body of Christ. You are welcome to Winning Ways. Here we win. And because you belong to us, you belong to Christ now, you will begin to win in every area of your life in Jesus' name.
I became a born-again Christian and took the things of God seriously.
My dear, that's what I was trying to tell you. I beg, come on, stop. Who is that guy? That guy, man.
The new person.
That newcomer that was putting plenty money as offering today.
Not be to put offering be the issue. Will he continue? Hope he will continue.
I pray he continues. So this is the kind of members we want in this
because
our church.
Because for churches to grow, we need money.
Are you not saying that?
That's what we are here.
But I couldn't continue in the faith for long. I had challenges. And as a result, I started to backslide. I tried showing my new family that I needed help. But they never noticed because they were too focused on themselves and what they could get from me.
Hey, Mr. Ngozi, that reminds me. Have you noticed that newcomer no longer going to church?
It's true. Do you know I've been seeing him at that pier palo drinking?
That's how they used to do. They will come to church today. Tomorrow you will not see them. Are you sure we'll not go and check up on
him? Check up on who? I beg the church have more projects to do.
Now, see, let's go to church. 7 minutes, my
dear. I needed help. But they never noticed because they were too focused on themselves and what they could get from me. And gradually, that was how I went back to my vomit. To the people who really cared about me and showed me that they were indeed brothers. You see, this experience reminds me of the fact that when a cultist renounces his membership, the cult members come after him like a lost sheep. They do all they can to make him return. But on the contrary, when a Christian backslides, other Christian brothers laugh at his errors. Scarcely will you ever see any of them pray for his return. Only in Christianity is a wounded lion allowed to die. Don't become one of such Christians. Identify a weak soul today and help out. Because alone, we are vulnerable. But together, we are stronger.